Fantastic, fantastic. So Sam, tell us, who are you going to be tonight?
Well, Matthew, tonight I'm going to be Steve Tyler!
Thank you tonight, first Stokell was Aaron
I could stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure.
Well, you know something, little dude? We're not too worried about the odds being stacked against us. You're simply the best. Better than all the rest. Better than anyone.
Thank God, cricketer. Well, I'm going to tell you a little story about Jace. How he cost us a season in 96. Well, we were playing a game down at Maryhow College. We were having a great season up until this day, and it looked like we were going to win the day and win the competition, but we thought we'd give Jace the chance to prove himself, to bowl the last over of the game. Maryhow needed 24 to win. Jace bowled a not magnificent over for 28. Now serious Jace, you did cost us that game, but you've been a great mate over the years, and I just wish you and Miki the best future, and have a great night, buddy. We'll catch you around.
Except this one time he left me hanging. Remember walking down Hamilton Ave and I really needed to take a piss, and you decided to lift me through the squash court window, you and Dane. So I was there halfway through, and then all of a sudden this lady came through, remember that? It started slapping my legs, and then you guys just left me, and I was there hanging in the window, and you and Dane just took off. Now that was great. Cheers for that. Good night, and
no offense, Jace. Those speedos that you wore in fourth form, they were disgusting, man.
You're alright, mate. You're a good mate. Remember, we did a few triathlons. Best one we did was the Christchurch triathlon with your brother, Damo. Always one of the best memories of my sporting career. I like to do the haka and the national anthem. And I've been let down by a few, you know, our mates. Been let down quite often. Get up, you know, in the middle, front of everyone. But, you know, it doesn't matter how many people there are. And, you know, stand up, sing the national anthem, and then followed by the haka, and you're the only one doing it. It's not too good, but I always know, if you're here, Jace, that you'll back me up. And your wedding thing on Saturday, I know I'll be leading it off, and I know you'll have my back, so that's all I can say. You're a sportsman, brother. And I'll be going to work now anyway, mate, so have a good one, and I'll see you later.
thanks, eh? Yep. Good times. Pretty good times. We've had some great times. Now, I was just about to have a shower, but Maury, he's just next door, so, why don't I let him say a few things while I go get cleaned up, alright? Sweet.
Jason, the only reason he's actually famous is because of his brother. Made him look really intelligent. Made him look good looking. Made him find a partner. All the things really that his brother can't do. So, yeah, Jace, great head boy. Did nothing the whole year, apart from bloody pose around on the stage from time to time. And then left school.
Good
and
boy.
As a sportsman.
Intelligent. Very intelligent.
As a sportsman. Can't think of anything positive to say, so I won't say anything. Anyway, congratulations, Jace.
The end of the year, that's all, folks.